Amazon has launched new features for Alexa and Alexa for Business, allowing its users to find free time on their calendar and add their calendars as an action in routines. In addition, Amazon has launched its Reminders API for developers. With this, developers can help their clients get reminders of things like upcoming games and sports trips. Some of the first Alexa users had complained about the lack of luster of personal assistant support, but Amazon has changed it slowly over time. Users can access certain calendars using Alexa, and thanks to this latest update, they can also use it to find free time in their schedules or listen to the day's events as part of a routine. The first of the two new features, the calendar availability search, helps users discover when they have some free time. Alexa will automatically scan the calendar and reveal what blocks of time are open. In addition, Alexa users who take advantage of the routines feature can add calendars as one of their routine actions. The integration supports the calendar of the day, the calendar of the next day or the next scheduled event. The user can say his routine phrase, such as Alexa, good morning, to listen not only to his existing data, such as traffic and news, but also whatever is on his calendar for Aldaya. Meanwhile, the Reminders API will allow developers to provide reminders to their users, which could range from an alert for an upcoming flight to a reminder when a favorite television show is about to appear.